with BFit. This is BFit's 2018 week 5 for Biggest Loser and workout only groups. This week we were only meeting once live, so I'm hoping you're checking into this video to get in at least a second workout this week. This workout is called BFit's Extra Credit. You will not regret it. Or it's a total body score with this 4x4. Just a little hint on what we're doing. So you need a set of dumbbells. Let's get started. You should have warmed up. So if you didn't warm up, hit pause, get in some full body circles and a total body warm up, okay? Or just start out really slow, maybe not even use any weights if you haven't warmed up and just go through the motions to start out. We're gonna start out with dumbbell straight arm raises, 4 of them. Are you ready? Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, and then we're going right into dumbbell high knee pulls. 1, 2, 3, 4. We are going to do this 4 times. 1, not 4, but 2 times through. 2, 3, 4. Now, dumbbell pulls. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now we're moving right on to the next exercise. Alternating dumbbell pick up and press, and then 4 push-ups. So here we go. Pick it up, press it. 1, set it down. 2, 3, 4. I already forgot what we're doing. And then 4 push-ups. So if you have a bench or a chair or wall, or you can go to the floor, try to get that chest to the bench. 1, 2, 3, 4. You can always pause me if I'm going too fast or you need more time. Then we're back to pick it up, press it. 1, squat down. 2, 3. That's me, buddy. 4. I think he thinks somebody's at the door. 4 more push-ups. 1, 2, 3, 4. We are on to exercise number 3. Sammy, come here. Come here. All right, we have 4 fast jacks and then 4 plank jacks. Are you ready? Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. And I'm going to take it to the ground for 4 plank jacks. Well, I want you to be able to see me. Sorry, I hit my head. 1, 2, 3, 4. Back up. 4 fast jacks. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 plank jacks. 1, 2, 3, 4. Up we go. On to number 4. We have 4 squat touches, which are these. 1, 2, or you can hop them. 1, 2, we're going to do 4 of those, and 4 squat curls. Are you ready? Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Pick up your weights. 4 squat curls. Squat. Curl 1. Squat, curl 2, squat 3, squat 4. Back to the squat touches or squat jumps. Are you ready? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 squat curls. Deep breath, come on. Squat, curl 1, squat 2. 3 and 4. All right, ladies and gents, that's 1 station down. We just have 3 more. And that took us like 4 minutes, so that's perfect. All right, get a quick drink if you need it. We're gonna be doing side to side hops, which you can tap them out like this, or hop them out like this. That's what we're starting with. Side to side hops, and then a side lunge, touch, and press. You're ready. We're doing 4s. 1, 2, 3, 4. You need 1 dumbbell. Summer, hey, come here. Side lunge and a press. 1, 2, 3. not? One, one, two, two, three, three, four, four. Side lunge with a press. Side lunge. Start to sweat. One. Let's do one, one. One. Two. Two. Three. Big lunge. Press it. Three. Side lunge. Four. And four. That one is done. Grab both weights now. We are doing a deadlift, four of them, and then four reverse flies, and we'll do it again. So, beep, 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 beep. Sorry, stay. Four deadlifts, keeping your legs as straight as you can. Come up nice and tall. You want to take the weight to the top of your shoes. One, squeeze as you come up. Two. Three. Four. Now, four reverse flies. One, two, three, four. Back to four deadlifts. Squeeze up, pushing your weight through your heels, flexing those butt cheeks. Two, three, four. We want to be sweating, right? One, two, three, four. Beautifully done. All right. We're gonna do four fast feet and four dumbbell touch presses, okay? So we're not using a med ball or anything, we're just gonna do it to the floor. We wanna keep moving. So if I am going too fast, just pause me, take a break, get back in. So here we go. One, one, two, two, three, three, get those arms on, four, four. Now, touch press. One, two, three, total body, baby. Four. Four fast feet. One, one, two, two, three, three, four, four. Touch press. One. Two. Three. Come on, let's do this one more. I keep changing things up. I know, but that's how I do this. One, one, two, two, three, three, four, four. Those fast feet were just too easy. Here we go. One. Two. Keep breathing. Come on. Three. And four. Shut the door. All right. Now, we have the last one in this. Four thruster jacks, four curled squat presses. So here's what your thruster jacks look like. Try to go in an angle so you can see my legs. One. Two. You can do it to a bench. Okay, we're doing four of those. Are you ready? Here we go. Four thruster jacks. One, two, three, four. Four curl squat presses. Good posture. Curl, squat, press. Back to start. Curl. Curl, squat, press. One more, squeeze. Here we go. One more time through. Thrust your jacks. One, two, three, four. Four curl squat presses. This is the last one in this set. We're halfway there. Curl, squat, press. Curl, squat, press. Two more. Curl, squat, press. Curl, squat, press. Nicely done. We have two more sets. Get a quick drink. Shake it out. Catch your breath. We're going to start set three. Like I said, we have four sets. We're halfway there. This next one. Four pulls left, four pulls right. Then four pulls left, four pulls right. Are you ready? This is what they look like. One, two. Start on one side. Slight tap back. Here we go. One, two, three, four. Other side. One, two, three, four. Again. One, two, three, four. Other side. One, two, three, four. Lovely. Now we need both weights. That's number one in set three. We're gonna do four squats, then four oblique squeezes on each side. Are you ready? Here we go. Four squats, just dumbbell squats. One, keep your head up. Two, three, four, and then four. One, two, three, four. Other side. One, two, squeeze those obliques. Three, four squats. So round two, one, two, three, four, obliques, one, two, three, four, other side, one, two, three, four, lovely. All right, we are on number three, four prone rows, four triceps, okay? We're gonna try to keep it out here if we can. If you need to have your knee forward, that's all right. It's a little bit easier. To make it harder, we're gonna put both feet out. Here we go, four rows. One, two, three, four. Now four triceps, kick it back. One, two, three, four. Here we go, let's switch sides. Prone row, one, two, three, pull it high, four. Now, come on up, triceps, one, kick it back, two, three, four, and again. Are you ready? One, two, three, four, and more. One, two, three, four, and switch. Four squat curls. Are you ready? So touch jumps for four, like this, or touch reaches. We're going all the way down, and then four squat curls, two times through. Here we go. This is the last one in the set. Two, three, four. Grab your weights. Four squat curls. Squat. One. Squat. Two. Three, squeeze, four, nice. Four, touch jumps or touch reaches. You can just touch reach. Three, four, four squat curls. Come on, we got this, you ready? Squat, one, two, three. We're shaping, we're toning. Four squat curls. We're on to set number four. Last one. We're doing a lunge pass with a press. So it's two exercises already combined. So we're gonna do eight instead of four. I know, I have the worst logic, but it makes sense to me, so I hope it does to you. Are you ready? We're gonna lunge forward, pass, press. That's one. Lunge forward, pass. Two. Six, seven, eight. We're gonna do it one more time. Are you ready? Here we go. I know. Crazy logic. One, two, three, four, five, six, good lunge, seven, and eight. We're on to number two. We have four hammer curls, four triceps. So for hammer curls, palms are gonna stay facing your body, just like this. Are you ready? Here we go. One, two, three, four, and then bend over, four triceps. One, two, kick them high. Three, four, four hammer curls. One, two, three, four triceps. One, two, three, four. That's two times through. Now we're going to the ground. Two more exercises. I'm hoping you'll see me okay. We're gonna do lying dumbbell pullovers with sit-up press-ups. So for your pullover, you only need one weight, okay? Hold it like this. Reach it far behind your head, let it touch. One, two, three. You should feel this in your lats and obliques. Take your other weight, take it over your head. Sit up, press up. One, two. Two, three, four. Sit up, press up. Here we go. Again, you're trying to take it far over your head. Sit up. One, two, three. Together, like so. You're gonna take the weight over your head and then bring it up and touch it to the inside of your feet. Are you ready? Can you see me? Take it over your head. One, two. See, you don't need a lot of space. Three, four. Now we have four low ab raises. Go at more of an angle. Hands under your low back. One, kick it out. Two, when you come up, get that butt up high. Three, four. Nice. Bomb the feet together. Grab that weight. It's our last time through. Reach it far over your head. One, gotta go back over here. Bomb your feet together. Reach. Two, reach. Three, four. All right. Four more low ab raises and we can call her quits. One, kick it out. Two, three, and four. Shut the door. Let's see, what are we at? 19 minutes. We did it. We rock. Really, it's less than 19 minutes because I talked a little bit at the beginning. A great probably 17 minute workout. Get it in, get her done. That is a power four and it's extra credit. Something you will definitely not regret. See you guys next week. Have a great week. Get that exercise in. Bye-bye.